Legend already talking smack. This boils down as they go right at it, going Lions and Legend. This boils down to not just professional, but personal jealousy.
Wow, these two not even waiting for the bell. Listen, Lash Legend does not like to be caught in the shade at all. Nikita Lyons beat Lash 3 weeks ago now. Lyons has been getting all the attention, as I mentioned, on social media. What a start here. Listen, Lash is not used to being caught in second place. She's a college basketball standout, WNBA player. Doesn't like coming second.
Well, there's no doubt who the NXT Universe is rallying behind in this matchup, and no doubt when it comes to Nikita Lyons, she believes in herself.
Nice slick move.
Whoa!
From the right, confidence for Nikita Lyons is off the charts. She says she's the best around, best all-around entertainer in NXT. She can do it all. She can fight, she can sing, she can dance, and she's showing us those fighting skills right now. She believes she's the total package.
The referee has his hands full here tonight. Oh!
Wow. Attacked Amari Miller. Oh, her tag team did not work out in the Women's Dusty Cup. Does not want to accept second place.
Legend back in control. Yeah, you're right. We talk about the Dusty Cup. Certainly showed a Rhea Ripley mentality. Does not want or need a tag team partner. But speaking of Monday Night Raw, how about the return of Asuka last night?
Oh, my word. Shock of the world. WWE Universe did not expect Asuka to come back. I didn't expect it. Say this, there will be a price to pay for making a fool out of big time bets. Mark my word on that.
NXT Universe is fired up 1 week until NXT spring breaking. Into the cover goes Legend, center of the ring, and Lyons able to kick out at two. Lyons able to feed off the energy of the NXT Universe and start battling back in this matchup. Lyons caught Legend.
Well, we talked about it before. It's that A-plus athleticism.
Ooh. Oh.
We're having a banger right here.
Certainly are. And now Lyons is lighting up Legend. Some of the fighting background that Lyons possesses. And now showcasing her strength.
These two ladies not used to taking on individuals who can match them in size and power.
Lyons is roaring right now. Nice German suplex by Lyons. These two women came out of the gate hot, have been going at each other verbally on social media, and right now in between the ropes, and both are just throwing haymakers.
Both can slug away with the best of them. I could watch this match all night. I don't think it's going to last that long, unfortunately.
Whoa. Talk about strength. How about the strength of Lash Legend? How about the agility of Nikita Lyons?
Just wonderful to behold.
Oh! One, two, three. We are certainly in the Lyons' den. Oh! Natalya
is in town. We mentioned it earlier. A little tete-a-tete last week.
Absolutely uncalled for.
You don't get in the face of Natalya, but...
Oh, Cora Jade! Skateboard in hand!
Wrong way to even up the odds here.
Jade chopping down Legend. Oh, how about this showdown? And Jade charging in. Natalya one step ahead.
What an error.
Oh, Lyons gets a little payback. What a way to kick off NXT.